box on it? Yes, I got your text message. What did you learn words like that? I'm almost at my office, honey bun. Yes, I'm real excited. I can't hardly wait. Yeah, what? Oksana, I'll have to call you back. What are you doing here?
More inappropriate behavior with your superstar study?
Mr. Laurinaitis, this is my office. Now, what can I do for you?
Teddy, I came here to be the better man. And came here to get an apology.
Apology? What are you talking about?
Teddy, when you viciously attacked me on Raw this past Monday, I hurt my back. I actually went to the hospital Monday night.
What?
Luckily, it's not broken. But the MRI did show that I have a lower lumbar strain.
Which only proves how tough Mr. Laurinaitis is. A normal man wouldn't even be standing up, let alone standing in your office. By the way, Theodore, just because the criminal assault charges have been dropped, I'm still contemplating filing a civil action against you for your brutality.
And Teddy, I'll accept an apology instead.
I'm not apologizing to anybody. Now, I think everybody enjoyed what I did to you this past Monday on Raw, shoving you on your rear end. You look like a combination of a cow on ice mixed with Sesame Street Big Bird. And I got a laugh out of that, player.
You think that's funny, Teddy? You're not going to get a laugh out of next week when I run SmackDown and show you and the board of directors how it should be done right.
And you won't be laughing when I run Raw this Monday. And for as your coffee-sipping sap right there, he will be going one-on-one with the over 7 foot, 350-pound giant, the Great Khali. Now, I suggest to the both of you, get the stepping, get out of my office before I put some stank on you.
Teddy, you need to calm down a little bit. You may want to try some yoga.